All right, YouTube, good morning. Sunday, October 15th. Getting ready to work a private charter here at the Delta pad, McGhee Tyson Airport. In a few minutes, I'll be on the other side of this fence, and we'll have some other airplanes to play with. Sorry about the fence, but I'm not on the inside secure area yet. Stay tuned. All right, folks, we're getting up close and personal this morning. Swift Air private charter. There's the business end. Of course, I'm not going to get too close to that. I'm not going to get too close, obviously. That's not operating. Nothing's running yet, but safety. Safety is paramount out here. Sounds like the auxiliary power unit going on this aircraft. Bad boy will be departing for College Station, Texas here in a little bit. We got another one hiding down here. Looks like a little Delta puddle jumper. I'm not going to wander over there just yet. Got other things. But just give you an overview. Out here this morning, a little breeze, my kind of weather. A little look underneath. And again, the business end. And obviously, stay away from that. Can't be too careful around these things. These buses out here on the tarmac. There they go. Got them in. There they go up on the plane. Get ready to College Station, Texas. Here they come. Ready to get out of town, aren't they?